We have sad news to report out of Chillicothe this afternoon. The town's longtime mayor, Chuck Haney, died over the weekend from a heart attack following surgery. KCTV5's Nathan Vickers has more now on his legacy and how they will honor him.
In every small town, there's always someone who just kind of makes everything work. Today in Chillicothe, people are remembering their longtime mayor, who they say always wanted the best for his hometown. Chuck Haney loved his city like his own family.
He could give an impromptu speech off the cuff of his sleeve.
His kids, Kevin and Kathy, say the 81-year-old mayor believed in civic engagement his entire life. After Haney graduated college, he came home to work at several local news outlets. He wrote for the local newspaper, the Constitution Tribune, for 34 years, eventually becoming its publisher. His kids describe him as Chillicothe's biggest cheerleader. He served 6 terms as mayor and was instrumental in promoting business and tourism in the town.
He lived, he ate and slept and breathed Chillicothe, Missouri. That was his life. I mean, it really was. I mean, he was the mayor, but even before he was the mayor, it was all about Chillicothe.
Haney's family is holding a visitation for him this evening. His funeral is tomorrow. In Chillicothe, Nathan Vickers, KCTV 5 News.